We're with Anya and her grandmother, and we just had soup and something called holodets, which is like some kind of meat inside jello. We have the holodets, and we have this tea that's made out of some kind of mushroom. And it has an aftertaste like kvass. Quite the cultural experience, apparently.
So.
And I didn't get it.